Children lend a hand. Molly sits at home and